and the alleged statements that he made, he was willing to take that risk from his alleged statements because he believes the apparently that the result is so important. And we call those types of people that are willing to risk, not be a martyr, but to risk being a martyr for all the rest of us. We call those people heroes. Bradley Manning is a hero.